Elizabeth Adams McCord do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
Take a look around me, taking pages from a magazine.
Do you solemnly swear that this will be the truth, full truth, and nothing but the truth?
Ever since we were 17, you know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the
Faith.
Same question.
World-renowned religious scholar.
How many times will you learn the same lesson?
That would be the Secretary of State.
Okay, let's do this. Thank you. No, let me rephrase that. You're welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, President Elizabeth McCord.